Opera is a free and open-source web browser that is known for its speed, security, and features. It is available for Windows, Mac, Linux, Android, and iOS devices. In this video, I will show you how to install Opera Browser on your computer in Windows and macOS and also on Android devices. The installation process is very simple and should only take a few minutes. You can check the timestamp of the video to skip to the part you need. How to install Opera Browser on Android. The installation process is very simple and should only take a few minutes. Open the Google Play Store app on your Android device. Search for Opera Browser and tap the first result. Tap the Install button. Once the installation is complete, tap the Open button to launch Opera Browser. This is it. Your Android device has now Opera installed. You can skip to the tips for using the browser from the description of the video. How to install Opera Browser on macOS. I will show you how to install Opera Browser on your macOS device. The installation process is very simple and should only take a few minutes. Open the Safari web browser on your Mac. Go to the official Opera website, opera.com/ or just write on the address bar Opera Browser. Click on the Opera official site. Click the Download Now button. Click Allow. Once the download is complete, open the installer file. Click Open. Follow the prompts on the screen to install Opera. Click Accept and Install. You may be prompted to allow the Opera installer to make changes to your device. Click Allow to proceed. Once the installation is complete, the browser will start and will introduce you to the Opera universe. Click Get Started. Select if you like dark mode or normal mode and click Next. Select a page wallpaper. Now you can enable ad blocker. Enable or disable this feature and click Next. Now click on Start Browser. Opera has AI added to their browser, but you need to create an account to use this feature. You can now start using the browser on your MacBook. You can skip to the tips for using the browser from the description of the video. How to install Opera Browser on Windows. I will show you how to install Opera Browser on your Windows computer. The installation process is very simple and should only take a few minutes. Open the Edge browser or any browser, go to the official Opera website, opera.com/download, or just write on the address bar Opera Browser. Click on the Opera official site. Click the Download Now button. Once the download is complete, open the installer file. I will also close all the pages to see better. Follow the prompts on the screen to install Opera. Click Accept and Install. You can click here Accept or Configure this option in Settings. You may be prompted to allow the Opera installer to make changes to your device. Click Allow to proceed. Once the installation is complete, the browser will start and will introduce you to the Opera universe. Click Get Started. Select if you like dark mode or normal mode and click Next. Select a page wallpaper. Now you can enable ad blocker. Enable or disable this feature and click Next. You can now install directly on the browser your favorite social media. You can install what services you like and hit the Next button. You can also import the data from the old browser. I have installed Edge, so just click the browser you use and the system will import all the data. Now click on Start Browser. Opera has AI added to their browser, but you need to create an account to use this feature. You can now start using the browser on your Windows PC or laptop. Tips for using Opera. Opera Browser comes with a variety of features that can help you improve your browsing experience. Here are a few tips to get you started. use the speed dial to quickly access your favorite websites. The speed dial is a grid of icons that appears when you open a new tab. You can drag and drop websites to the speed dial to create a custom grid of your favorites. Use the built-in ad blocker to block unwanted ads. Opera Browser has a built-in ad blocker that can help you improve your browsing speed and privacy. You can enable the ad blocker by going to Settings, then go to Privacy and Security, then go to Ad Blocker. Use the built-in VPN to protect your privacy online. Opera Browser has a built-in VPN that can help you encrypt your traffic and hide your IP address. You can enable the VPN by going to Settings, then go to Privacy and Security, then go to VPN. Use the built-in messengers to chat with your friends and family. Opera Browser has built-in messengers for WhatsApp, Telegram, Facebook Messenger, and VK. You can access the messengers by clicking the messengers button in the top right corner of the browser window. Use the Discover feature to find new and interesting websites. The Discover feature is a personalized news feed that appears on the speed dial. You can customize the Discover feed to include content from your favorite websites and topics. Use the Workspaces feature to organize your tabs into different groups. This can be helpful if you are working on multiple projects or tasks at the same time. Use the My Flow feature to sync your tabs and browsing history between your devices. This way, you can start browsing on one device and pick up where you left off on another device. Once Opera is installed, you can customize it to your liking by going to Settings. You can change the look and feel of the browser, as well as enable or disable various features. You can also install extensions to add new features to Opera. Opera Browser is a great choice for users who are looking for a fast, secure, and feature-rich web browser. It is easy to install and use, and it comes with a variety of features that can help you improve your browsing experience. I hope this video has been helpful. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more tech videos.